Tonight we'll see the two couples enjoy their romantic dates, and it seems that things will heat up between Niall and Georgia. Niall was originally paired up with Kendall Rae-Knight, but she was swiped from him in the second episode by Adam Collard. However, it seems that after waiting patiently, he may have struck lucky. He appeared to be thrilled to have been paired with Georgia by two viewers, and a first look clip shows the pair giggling and laughing over drinks. After quizzing each other over their favorite foods, Niall cheekily asks if he can have a kiss. Georgia is more than happy to oblige and leans in for a quick smooch, but it seems their kiss will cause chaos in the Love Island villa when Wes Nelson dishes details of their date. He can be seen telling Laura Anderson and Haley Hughes that they locked lips, leaving the girls stunned. They had a smooch on the F King date, you know? Wes noted. Shut the F King front door, exclaimed Haley. Are you F King serious? Laura asked. See, you can't trust anyone in this game, you just can't trust anyone. While Georgia may have wooed Niall on their first date, fans aren't convinced that she will last long in the villa. Bookies have revealed that she is the second favorite to be eliminated, first behind Samira Mighty. Georgia's odds of being booted out are slated at just 5-1. Speaking about her chances of being eliminated, a spokesperson for Bitway noted, sparks are yet to fly between Alex and Samira, with both seemingly keen on others in the villa, and that's left them as well-backed favorites to leave Love Island first. Alex has had a tough time so far, and he is our even money favorite to be the first male contestant to be eliminated, while Samira heads the female market at 6/4. It will be interesting to see how newcomers Georgia and Rosie get on, with both 5-1 to enjoy the shortest of stays in the villa. Love Island 2018 airs weeknights on at 9 p.m.